we trade, it involves risk. And to know risk, to measure risk, knowing volatility is very important. Volatility shows the range of returns of a stock or market index, and it can be measured through standard deviation or variance of the returns of the stock or the market index itself. Volatility shows the risk in the